All right, guys, so there you have it. In under 1 hour, I was able to dig out this underground bushcraft rocket stove. What do you guys think? I'm gonna be able to cook a lot of good meals here in the future. You put the wood in the front, it heats up the wood here in the middle, and then the smoke comes out in the back. So total cost of this project, zero. Had all the bricks and stuff on my property, and it just took an hour of my time to dig it. So hope you enjoyed today's video. If you do, go down and smash the like button. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.